never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. A doubt, felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella loved. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one, I can feel it in my heart. Yeah, I won't stop charging, you go and come harder. I can see you and I, way beyond the stars, girl. I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right.
Guys, little piece of advice. If you're starting to get sick and you feel like it's gonna do more harm than good by going to work out, don't work out. Your body needs rest, okay? For me, I had 3 exams this week and exhausted. Like on that border of whether I should have worked out or not, decided to go. I'm glad I did, but man, I am no energy at all. Every set just kills me, so. Yeah, I'll rest when I'm dead. No, but seriously guys, listen to your bodies, take rest when you need it, okay? I'm not saying to oh yeah, I'm a little tired and sore, I'm not gonna go lift today. No, I'm saying like, if you feel like it's not gonna be a productive workout at all, then don't go. But you gotta know the difference between being tough and committed and being stupid. Okay, that's all.
All right, guys, Matt's about to show you what not to do on the calf raises here. Get it going, Matt. Whoa, going a little quick there. All right, now Matt's about to show you how to do calf raises correctly. He's gonna wanna go about a 3 second eccentric on the way down or a negative. Hold in the bottom, get a good stretch for 3 seconds, and then power that thing up. And repeat all over again. There you go. Do that 3 second negative, holds in the bottom, and shoots out of it. Okay guys, so we're gonna finish off our workout with some lunges going all the way down and back 3 times. Here we go.
Alright guys, that's it for the video. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video and other videos, don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment, and smash that like button. With that, I hope you guys have an awesome weekend. Don't forget to get outside. It's supposed to be beautiful out. Anyway, gotta go. Talk to you guys later.